It's okay. I don't like Sam either.
I like your shirt.
Are you being sarcastic?
Do me brown sugar.
Coach Briggs, you wanted to see me?
Yep. Come in, sit. Okay. We need to powwow.
Oh.
All right, enough of that. Okay, you can hug if you want to.
Aw, man. I'm graduating right when we're starting to get good.
You hear, this one got a scholarship?
Just Denton. The program's actually really good.
Just so there's no confusion, this class is not intended to be an easy A, or B, or C. It will be an easy D, though. Now, look to your left, look to your right. Look at the sweaty guy walking in late on the first day. Some of you are not gonna make it. Let's all take guesses on who.
But that will be Antarctic winter, which means it'll be dark day and night. How will I see the penguins? How will I see anything?
Bring a flashlight. Look, either way, if you're staying at Denton next semester, you better register for classes quick. I'm worried there's not much left.
Ugh, that's how I got stuck with ethics.
Hey, Casey. I brought you a chocolate cake. I make amazing cakes. I won 3 bake-offs at my church.
I saw Casey and I yelled at her and she ran off into the night. Wait, Dewey? I don't deserve his snuggles.
Oh, what happened?
I was mean. I was so mean and she just took off. We need to go after her, but she's so fast. How are we gonna catch up?
It's okay. I don't like Sam either. He's a snooze fest.
See what I'm
saying? Boys! I get my hair cut like once every 2 years, okay? All I ask for is 20 minutes in this kitchen so I can spend a few months not looking like a Yeti.
Natalie.
Oh, geez. Are you a penguin guy, too?
Oh, hey, Chris.
It's Christopher.
Okay, you gonna come inside?
Maybe later.
All right, well, you want me to bring some cake when we take it out?
A corner piece, please.
Well, I think it's actually round.
Then forget it.
You can call me Sid.
Okay.
Great. Off to a good start. Have fun.
Okay, so couch, beanbags, and study desk.
Hi, Mom. Ich heiße Sam.
Ich.
Oh, boy.
Sam, honey, can I talk to you for a minute? Alone?
See you later, Sam.
Well, if you wait long enough, I can do it. I want to be a dentist.
Oh.
Later, Sam.
You stole my 9B pencil.
No, I didn't. I asked if I could borrow it, and you just kind of grunted, which I thought meant yes, so I borrowed it. And then I told you I was putting it back in the soft case because that graphite does better in a soft container, and you kind of grunted again, so I thought you were cool with it. When my guinea pig died, I drew 274 unicorns in a weekend. You gotta do what it takes. Go nuts.
Banged a veterinarian I met online last night. She had a pet parrot that repeated everything she said.
Do me brown sugar! Do me brown sugar!
Oh, shit. I think she's racist.
Sorry, I didn't ask first.
It's okay. At least it's tight.
The old Zahid would make a joke about that, but I've grown.
The old Zahid would make a joke about that, too.
Yeah. Yeah, he would.
This is my brother, Evan. He drove me here.
Hey.
Hey.
Okay. Thanks for the cake.
Thank you for today.
What?
Sam.
Jesus!
Hello.
What the hell is wrong with him?
Hey, nothing's wrong with him. Get away from him.
It's cool. I got it.
You have 54 vacation days? 54 to zero. Oh, man. I mean, if I had 54 vacation days, I'd pack up my car and I'd head straight to Myrtle Beach. I've been there before with some friends. Oh, it's like super nice.
Great. Almost done for today. Good session, Sam.
I can see your bra. It's purple.
I know I'm supposed to answer yes, and sure, college channeled my love for the subject, but this is gonna sound corny. When Hanzo was born and I looked into his eyes, I got a better sense of what's important. And now I'm really focused on my research.
That does sound corny.
Hi. I like your shirt.
Are you being sarcastic?
Oh, no.
Then thank you.
just because we're taking a break from being girlfriend and boyfriend doesn't mean I'll ever take a break from being in love with you.
Neither will I, Sam.
Hey.
Hi. You're Izzy, right? I'm Casey. I'm the, sorry, you know that. I'm like, super nice. I'm the new kid from Newton.
Look, new kid from Newton.
Casey is my name, actually.
I'm sure you were hot shit at your last crappy school, but over
wow.
here...
Warm welcome.
I don't know if it's gonna happen. But if either of us gets in, that person needs to go. Whether or not the other one does. Promise?
Promise.
Forehead promise?
Forehead promise.
Sam! Dinner! So I ordered those t-shirts that Sam likes in bulk. You know, 100% cotton.
Oh, your passports! Okay, I can't forget your passports.
Sam, you look so sweet in your photo.
Mm. Wow, that is a great story, Mom.
You know, that's the one photo you're not supposed to smile for.
I couldn't help it. I'm so happy.
Oh, don't be a dick, honey.
So, Sam, how was your session with Julia today?
Okay. I love you.
I'm a weirdo. That's what everyone says. Sometimes I don't know what people mean when they say things, and that can make me feel alone even when there are other people in the room. And all I can do is sit and twiddle, which is what I call my self-stimulatory behavior, when I flick a pencil against a rubber band at a certain frequency and think about all the things that I could never do, like research penguins in Antarctica or have a girlfriend. I don't know. I'd like to go to Antarctica. It's quiet there, except in the rookeries where the penguins breed. Those aren't quiet, no sir. I'm finished with my answer.
Well, you ready to go?
Ready.